Russia has successfully test-launched its first new design of a space rocket that they've been working on for the last 20 years. The Angara A-5 heavy-lift rocket blasted off from Moscow today after an embarrassing aborted first launch here this year, and it was a historic moment for the Russian space industry.
I had an emotional moment now, because Russia has been creating a practically new rocket complex, the Angara, for 20 years.
This is the first space booster designed in Russia from scratch since the collapse of the Soviet Union. President Vladimir Putin, who watched the launch via video link, hopes the Angara rocket will reform Russia's once pioneering space industry.
Dear comrades, colleagues and friends, I congratulate you on a successful launch. For our space rocket industry and for Russia as a whole, this is a very big and very important event.
The rocket was sent into geostationary orbit over 35,000 kilometers from the equator.